The Legal Advice Centre offers free legal support to staff, students and members of the public. It is student-led in the sense that students deal with the clients, they interview the clients under the supervision of qualified members of staff. This enhances the students' employability because they get to put the theory into practice, and also it puts them in contact with potential employers because they also have the opportunity to take part in internships in the various partner law firms that we're engaging with. We work in partnership with Straw & Pierce Solicitors, BDLS, Castle Park Solicitors and the Citizens Advice Bureau.
So with the Legal Advice Centre, the activities that I was involved in included, you know, I was volunteering at the CAB, the Citizens Advice Bureau in Leicester, and with that we were able to listen to clients who would come in seeking advice, then go away and decide whether we could actually help them.
We wanted to work in partnership with DMU because of they have a strong background in legal studies. We have a lot of volunteers here already who are DMU law students.
The DMU Legal Advice Centre offers our alumni the opportunity to come back and mentor our students, and we're already seeing that taking place with the partner law firms that we're engaged with.
We already work with the LPC students, and both myself and our family solicitor are DMU graduates.
The community can benefit from DMU Legal Advice Centre as it provides them with free, accessible legal advice, which can be expensive. Clients can then instruct the firm on the basis of the advice that the students have given them.
There have been many highlights so far, one of them being working in a group and solving a family law scenario, and also meeting the clients and talking to real life solicitors. So overall, being in that environment has been great, and I would recommend it to any of the law students because it's an opportunity not to be missed.